Now the city of Racine's being proactive to protect against the emerald ash borer. New at 6, 12 News' Hillary Mintz shows us what the city is doing to make sure their ash trees stand tall a little longer.
The beauty of the course attracts golfers to these links, but this landscape could be at risk of disappearing.
In the past, when it was first found, it was thought to be a death sentence. If the emerald ash borer showed up in your community, you were going to lose all of your ash trees. That's just not the case.
It's because of this IV method being used to protect Racine's ash trees from the deadly emerald ash borer. Through an online webinar, the city won enough product to treat 100 of their currently healthy ash trees.
When emerald ash borer is found in an area, it's at an epidemic level. It spreads very quickly. It's been spreading faster than was initially thought that it would.
First discovered in Wisconsin in 2008, the emerald ash borer is known to be in Milwaukee County, Oak Creek, Franklin, and Kenosha. Invading Racine isn't a question of if, but when.
60 ash trees here at Johnson Park Golf Course will be injected to kill the emerald ash borer, and it lasts for 2 years. Then they'll be back to inject again.
40 other trees on the northwest side of the city will also be injected with the insecticide product. And treating the trees now saves the city for several reasons later.
It's cheaper than removing the trees, far less impact. We get to keep our trees.
So for now, arborists will drill and inject if it means maintaining the beauty and benefits of Mother Nature. In Racine, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
If you think you have a tree infected by the emerald ash borer, call your city forester or the DNR.